Hey Toledo, it's Sandi Brown, owner of the Toledo Threat Women's Professional Basketball Team. We're so excited for our team to be here in the city of Toledo. We're part of the WBDA, which is the Women's Basketball Development Association, and we're considered to be the D-League for the WNBA, so we're really excited. Our team has provided so many different opportunities for our players. They're actually able to be recruited right out of our league to go play professionally overseas or even in the WNBA, so we're really excited to have this team a part of Toledo, Ohio.
I've been back from overseas for about a month. I've just been working out, staying in shape. Heard about the Toledo Threat. Wanted to be a part of their team. Make sure you guys get out here and support. We've got a great group of girls, and I think it's going to be really fun this year.
If you want to keep up with the Threat, feel free to follow us on all of our social networks. Facebook, Toledo Threat Women's Professional Development. Our Instagram, Toledo Threat. And Twitter, Toledo_Threat. We also have our website, Toledo Threat Basketball. If you want to catch some more insight or even purchase tickets, come on out and support us, Toledo.